Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. A very good evening to all in this video. And I think this is one of the dumbest HR meeting I have ever conveyed with my friends in my Telegram group or as well as surroundings. Okay, so we considered nothing has happened for Vodafone Idea, Bharti, Airtel, Tata Tele services, right? Okay, I mean the Supreme Court judge Justice Arun Mishra did not utter a word about this staggering payments of this AGR dues, and there is a wait over this and how I am seeing it and what are the various things that has been conveyed in the meeting and what is the positive thing for Vodafone Idea from this meeting, if you ask me friends, that I will discuss with this with you. So if you are new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button so that you could get our latest updates regarding Manisha's as well as Vodafone Idea Limited. Okay, so as well as this today the case started the insolvency process, and there were many lashing questions again Orcom. It was just surprised to see that Reliance Communication had just 31,000 crore of AGR dues. Correctly, Justice Arun Mishra asked for the first time, he asked correctly to this insurance companies, why you can't pay for Ericsson and other banks and financial creditors? Why can't you pay amount for this? And he extended this AGR time for the date. So which means, if you consider on the other hand, which means it's going to be a very very important key and crucial factor for this insolvency companies coming forward. Okay, because the main reason is that if you think people in under this insolvency process, what is the need to make it under insolvency? So if you make under insolvency, you just want to pay this bank dues but not pay this AGR dues. So we ask the government to work through it and that's all. I think this AGR goes in. I think today meeting was particularly for insolvency. Neither Vodafone Idea or Bharti Airtel never had a word uttered to speak and regard this tiger paper. And the next date is also not known. But I know one date. The last date, I mean the tenure of this Justice Arun Mishra is ending on September 3rd. Okay, I think within 3rd, we hope we could think of a staggering payment. Okay, and why I am saying that staggering payment could happen for sure, because if that is not the case, then the Arun Mishra, I mean Justice Arun Mishra could easily said that only 15 years or 10 years. But he didn't utter a word. The order is in this reversed, and the government is now saying they are willing for this 20 years of this AGR payment, where Vodafone Idea as well as Bharti Airtel asking 15 years respectively, as well as Tata Teleservices asking for 7 years. So put together friends, all things are placed in here for Vodafone Idea Limited. But how it's going to pan out and how the market's going to react, I think market would tomorrow react in a subdued way, rather not too much positive, rather not much negative. So what could be the momentumic shift of these companies for tomorrow's trade? I think that will cover in another video. Till now, according to this HR meeting, I think neither any utter word about this staggering payment thing. So I think because the judgment is already has been completed for this, but only the verdict as well as we consider only the how you are going to pay and what are the conditions and how much is, that is only pending for both Vodafone Idea, Bharti, Airtel as well as Tata Teleservices. So put together, all the news has been factored in, but the market is gonna accept. I think they will really accept the, I hope, with the positive hands. But the market momentum, price variation differences would be, I would cover another video. So friends, have a date in mind. September 3rd is the last date within which the Justice Arun Mishra could give the staggered payment go through or not. Okay, and this is about Vodafone Idea's latest news, as well as we covered about Tata Teleservices, Bharti also. So friends, don't forget to subscribe button for more videos regarding Vodafone Idea, share latest news. Thank you friends, and see you in the video very soon.